What is mean by energy level diagram? The energy of the electron in the nth orbit of the hydrogen atom is given by En is equal to minus 13.6 divided by n square electron volt. Energy associated with the first orbit of the hydrogen atom is E1 is equal to minus 13.6 divided by 1 square equal to minus 13.6 electron volt. It is called as ground state energy of the hydrogen atom. The energy associated with the second orbit is given by E2 is equal to minus 13.6 divided by 2 square equal to minus 3.4 electron volt. It goes up to n minus infinity equal to 0. It is called the energy of first excited state of the hydrogen atom. The energy of second, third, fourth excited states of the hydrogen atom are E3 is equal to minus 1.51 electron volt. E4 is equal to minus 0.85 electron volt, etc. When n is equal to infinity, E infinity equal to minus 13.6 divided by infinity square equal to 0. Therefore, it is seen from the above values that the energy associated with a state becomes less negative and approaches closer to the maximum value 0 corresponding to n is equal to infinity. Taking these energies on a linear scale, horizontal lines are drawn which represent the energy levels of the hydrogen atom. This diagram is known as energy level.
Please subscribe our channel for more videos and educational contents.